Habib from Oman says that some people dye their beards and hair with a very dark brown dye so that it looks to the people as if it's black. Akhi, whatever looks to the people, it takes the ruling. So even if it says on the label dark brown or light brown, and when you dye your hair, everyone says that, akhi, this is black, then this is black. So avoid this, and it's not permissible, regardless of what the label says. What the people see is what the ruling would take place.